I believe that achieving extraordinary result is not just a science, but it's also an art. So what this means is that the journey is more important than the final result, because the process and the journey is what we need to enjoy. So when we enjoy the process and the journey, then the result will follow.